This man is about to welcome some new members of a species that came dangerously close to extinction. Soon, thousands of baby Kemp's Ridley turtles will begin their journey into the Gulf of Mexico.
Tonight is a very important night for the Kemp's Ridley project. It is the biggest hatchling release in Tamaulipas since the project started back in 1966 as a Mexican project and 1978 as a binational project.
Best part of the project.
About 240,000 hatchlings will be released by night's end.
I feel like I'm very much a part of this program and the turtles, each turtle, because I'm watching them grow like I would my own children.
1947, they recorded on the very famous film over 40,000 turtles nesting one day in June.
But years of egg poaching by humans and animal predators led to a drastic downward spiral for the Kemp's Ridley. Then in 1977, Mexico declared these beaches a protected area. In the decades since, scientists, volunteers, and even some shrimper groups from Texas and the United States have joined to support the turtle recovery project in Mexico.
If you can have fisheries industries from both countries working together, universities and NGOs from both countries working together, that's the key for conservation success. That is the key. That is the word, cooperation. Every year we have more nests and more hatchlings, and we couldn't do it without the support from Texas Parks and Wildlife.
And the results are showing.
By seeing the large numbers of baby turles that are going to be released this evening, that demonstrates the number or the increase of babies that are being born daily during the season.
This year, close to 11,000 nesting turtles laid as many as 100 eggs each. 2,000 of them arrived on one day in May. But experts say they need at least 30,000 nesting females in one year before the Kemp's Ridley can be taken off the endangered species list.
We cannot look at 2,000 turtle arrivada in Rancho Nuevo on May 11th as, okay, that's it, wow, we got it, the turtles recovered, let's pack it up and go home. No, we have to reach a higher level of nesting.
Bye-bye.
For Texas Parks and Wildlife, this is Lydia Saldana.